Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. audio instead of just signals. And out to each other. They're all connected to the input and they're all connected to the output. So when audio comes in, goes into the inputs, goes into the different nodes, everything's summed together and put through the TANH function, and then it comes out on the output, which uses the same TANH function, and it outputs audio. So effectively, it's a large delay network. That's what I'll be playing tonight.
Cool.
What if you have a tabby normal brain?
young brain.
Thank you.